All right, it is Tuesday, October 16th. It is about 20 minutes after 6 in the morning. And this will be the stock class video from Sunday with the Sidewinderz group out in Lockport, Illinois. I kind of messed up the videos, and I am only going to do a best round race for the stock class this week. I was very curious how my car was going to do. I changed to the 70-turn PN racing motor after breaking the wires on the stock motor, but it's a weird feel to the car now, but it looks like it's running decent. So here's how the race went.
Followed by Anthony Grill. Leon Walker Dunn. Jerry Gracie McDonough.